Also on November 2nd, we have Celsia, and this plays 1 to 4 players and takes about 30 minutes per player to play. And this is a game where players are starship captains in the Celsia solar system, and they're going to be commanding their asymmetric ships, each with their own special ability, competing to earn the most reputation in the solar system. And it's going to be up to each individual player to decide if they want that to be a good reputation or a bad one. And players are going to be doing this by completing different jobs and quests that gradually get harder the more that they complete. And in order to make those harder ones more attainable, players are also going to be upgrading their ship and crew to increase their attack and defense power, as well as upgrade their engine and battery power and their cargo space. The main mechanisms are action selection, area control, pickup and deliver, dice rolling, and rondel movement. Each turn, players are going to move their ship and perform an action. The board's broken up into three different sections. Visiting the innermost planets allows players to gather resources and hire crew members, but it also has the risk of space pirates. And then there are the outer planets where players can visit to find different job cards, and these jobs can be different things like bounty contracts or cargo delivery. And then there are the outsider planets, and these are going to provide stronger actions to the player, but these spaces will need to be unlocked by players throughout the game whenever they upgrade their spaceships. The most reputable player at the end of the game wins the game.